Dear Mom, where do I even begin? I guess I can start with my earliest memories of you. When I was little, I'd always ask you to draw me pictures of my favorite Disney princesses. And you would. I'd be in awe at how precisely you were able to depict them. I'd color them in like a coloring book, proud that it came from my mom. This was a big part of what initiated my love of all things artistic and creative. You were my first inspiration. My favorite times in elementary school were when you were there with me, when you brought me my Halloween costumes for the school parade, when you came to watch my stupid dances during the talent shows, when you volunteered during the book fair. Despite math class and boring lectures, I didn't mind, because I knew you were there. I remember, during a particularly vulnerable time in my life, you told me that we don't know what someone may be going through, so we shouldn't judge. That was something that I kept close to my heart ever since. And when I failed, you didn't care. As long as you did your best, you'd say. That is how I learned that my best is always good enough. I was lucky to have a mom who didn't put too much pressure on us, who taught us that life isn't measured by your successes or failures, but by your actions as a human being, by the way you treat others. You allowed me to be myself, to only do what I love because life is too short for anything else. You taught me that as important as it is to work hard, it's more important to play even harder. This is evident by all the times you've made us laugh. All the times you weren't afraid to be silly with us. Like when you stick your tongue out on your way out. When you dance and sing out unapologetically. You still do all these things, by the way. You are not one to take life too seriously. But in the same respect, you sacrifice so much for us. Mom, you were always the one to cook, to clean, do laundry, shop for groceries, for all of us. You packed our lunches every morning, made costumes for school plays, helped us make handwritten valentines for the whole class. You dropped us off at cheer practice and drama club, and even more often, to hang out with friends. You made sure we went to good schools and would never want for nothing. And you always put us first. You did all this while maintaining a full-time job. You were a full-time mom, a full-time wife, and a full-time senior analyst. Whatever that means, but I know it was important. Honestly, you're a full-time superhero. Because of you, I was able to thrive and enjoy my life to the fullest. Because of you, I am who I am today. I want you to know that everything you did for us never goes unnoticed. There is never a day I'm not grateful. So I just want to say thank you for everything. I love you, Mom. Happy Mother's Day. You deserve it.